weren't you? Huh? Brand new number, it's called the Knife.
Thank you.
Happy tale of a totally demented alcoholic. It's called Twilight Ale House. This features one of the most incredible feats of British musicianship. It is the performance which Mr. Philip Collins has been practicing for the last 6 months on the triangle. Please pay attention, it will occur once only at the very beginning of the song. Do we hear any sign of appreciation for Mr. Philip Collins' work on the triangle? Meanwhile, Twilight Alehouse.
Is it really true what they're saying? Are you really sure there's nobody come for me? Once there was a house full of laughter, so warm. Trying to pretend there is someone who will care when I need it. I will now receive my comfort. Children follow me with their laughter so cold. Casting just a glance at the churchyard, casting just a glance at my painted female friend. Now I'm on my way, I am falling, got to find some help, I need that now. I will now receive my comfort, conjure, kind of magic, power of wine, just a dream, and that's that dream. Just a dream to make me feel like a man. just a dream, and you better fuck tomorrow night.
This next little one is entitled Watch Over the Skies from our new album. It tells of a gentleman from the planet Mars who's alive and well and living in Clapham. It's almost time to present our world-famous one-hand drum solo. Almost time. For our next number, this is called Watcher of the Skies.
soil. Now their veins come to end. As life again destroyed life, do they pay elsewhere? Do they know more than their child again?
Victorian house used to keep his mucus in a little wooden box. He became so attached to this box that he fitted a music playing thingy on the underside
This qualified it as a musical box. However, one day he took the musical box into the dining room, which is where he kept all his relations in little glass boxes, all hung on the wall. It had the very strange effect of bringing back to life his little son, Henry, who'd been recently killed in a fierce game of croquet. This is the sad tale of Henry and the musical box. You just enjoyed a dramatic pause. Plenty more of those. Meanwhile, back in the Victorian mansion. old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. So he called for his pipe, and he called for his bow, and he called for his fiddlers three. The clock ticked on the mantelpiece, and I want, and I feel, and I touch, and I know.
Touch me now.
message here. I'll stand up to read it. Well, Maggie Brooks, please come to the bitch tent. She is wanted as a witness in court for her brother. It's a bit of a drive. So, Maggie Brooks, to the bitch tent. Aye, thank you.
So as the last one we're doing tonight is to tail an incredibly large weed. This one is dedicated to all the policemen in the audience. And anyone else, if there is anyone else. This is called The Return of the Giant. No, we're not ready. Tremendous dramatic beginning for the return of the giant hogweed.
Like you.
Salmacis, soon will no one. With your Hogweed hairs, Mia, Manti, Yazzi.
I'm going to go to the hospital.